You've been a brother to me for years, and today you've officially become him. I've never seen two people more perfect for each other than you and Christine, and anyone who has seen the two of you together would agree that that's quality right there. It's no surprise that Christine and I are a lot alike, and I can't imagine anyone taking better care of her than you, and I can't imagine anybody taking better care of you than her. To the bride and groom.
Salud!
I love you. Am I done?
Great, Suzanne, fabulous.
It was terrible. Woo! It was
Salud!
Terrible. You like my jumping? I'm ready.
Record.
I'm totally ready.
Record now?
Yes. Okay. All of us have heard the saying, opposites attract. Christopher and Christine are a perfect example of how opposites attract, but also how they can complement each other. Some people may say Christine is bossy or aggressive. On the other hand, Christopher is relaxed and calm. We have all heard how loud Christine can be. Well, Christopher is quiet and reserved. And we have all been on the wrong end of Christopher's biting sarcasm. While Christine is serious, less joking. Christine loves to cook, and conveniently, Christopher loves to eat what she cooks. But perhaps their funniest complementary contrasting characteristics are that she only has half her hearing, while he only has half his sight. Together, they make one pretty good person. Although they have many opposing characteristics, Christine and Christopher share many similar qualities. Over the years, I have come to know Christine and Christopher both to be very sensitive, generous, and caring people. Either would go out of their way to help someone, and both can be counted on to be there when you need them. Christine, you are my sister, and I love you. Today is a very special day for you, and for that reason, I won't try to stop you from stealing food from my plate. Christopher, you have been a brother to me long before this day. And I love you too. And now you have the distinction of being the tallest person in this family. Sorry, Joe. Everyone here is so joyful to share in this special day with both of you. Congratulations, Christopher and Christine.